Mm-hmm. Right, yeah, right? The other hand. So if you put both hands up and just see if he wants to lick in between the two. So it's okay, a couple of licks of Angelica. Swing back to the arrow. Release. And a head shake. Excellent. And another yaw. Brilliant. No release. Back to the Angelica. He's really into taking them by mouth, isn't he? Mm. I do another hand, so we've got three different.
Yeah.
See which ones he wants.
He bites.
So he's not wanting to lick the rose, but he's really inhaling it. That was quite a very quick release. Yeah, he's getting there. His eyes are a bit angry after the arrow. Maybe a little bit more in there. Yep, two arrows there. His eyes are rose on this hand, narrowly on that hand, so he's chosen. And then if you, yeah, keep them a little bit apart just to see what he does. Here I'm offering Neroli and Yarrow together.